In Alabama, a man gets 9 life sentences for sexually abusing 2 teenage family members. 49-year-old Tony Simmons was sentenced yesterday in Perry County. Simmons abused 2 family members for 4 years while they were between the ages of 14 and 18.